What's up, everybody? Jay's here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Bowman Hobby plus Topps Chrome Hobby 8-box mixer. Pick your teams number 3 just sold out. We randomized the White Sox to one customer in this break. So all you had to do was buy a team in this break, and you're entered to win. If you bought two teams, you get two entries. And even if you won teams from a little pack filler, you still have an opportunity as well. So we just copy and pasted all the customer names. There you go. And let's roll the dice. 6-1, lucky number 7. Number 1 gets the White Sox. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Matthew, wow, man, you've been getting the White Sox in almost all of our picker teams. And after 7 times, you just want them in this mixer, man. Congratulations. It's crazy. Who do you have in here? The Yankees, nice. I don't think there's a huge price difference. I think what there is a price difference of, Smokey, is whether it's an NBA debut or a true, like, rookie mosaic, for sure. I mean, I think people rather have the solid gold more than the disco, but what really makes a difference in that sense when it's both gold is going to be the NBA debut, because it's kind of like a parallel compared to it potentially being the true mosaic rookie. So I think it's more anything than that that'll be the big price difference. I don't think you'll see too much of a difference if it's a disco or a mosaic hobby or, you know, retail rookie. I think it's more just the NBA debut compared to the rookie card. True rookie card, I guess. I actually gotta change this. Nothing gonna fit in this no more. Really, Smokey? That's crazy, man. His price has gone up then since we last looked up your price for your card. All right, guys, we'll go with the Bowman Hobby first, and then we'll end off with Chrome Hobby. Thank you. Alright, let's go with the first box. AJ Puck, Rookie of the Year favorites to 150 autograph. Oakland A's going to Adam Ewald. Neil Cruz, Atomic. Jason Dominguez. Wow, there you go. Little shimmer. I don't know what they would call this one. Aqua, maybe? Dominguez, 52 out of 125. Very nice. It's going to Matthew and the Yankees. Paper. Bobby Witt. Alright guys, next box. All right, next box. And we got Bobby Dell back. I think that must be just stuck on the card then. Alec Bohm. Mingus. Vargas. All right, next box, guys. All right, next box. There's a Luis Robert right there. Ash. Ashby. Brewers. And at 150, Wander Franco for the Rays. And that's a Bobby Witt color to 150. Brett Myers is that one. Oh, Wilson. Alright guys, last box of Bowman. I'm gonna finish off with a top chrome hobby box. Alrighty guys, good luck, last box here, Nolan Jones, Atomic, Grand Theft Auto $4.99. Joey Votto. And Jaron Duran, very nice. Look at that. Good prospect there for the Sox. 68 of 100 atomic. Nice one there for the Red Sox. And that's going to go to Travis, who won that in a little pack filler. Not bad. Alright guys, so there you go, halfway through the break. This one took me a little longer with all the base paper. So this chrome should probably take about half the time. I think I can do this in about 45 minutes. A lot of paper in this stuff, man. It's crazy. Alright. Let's go guys, good luck. Boxes. All right. Good luck, guys. All right, let's remove all four hobby boxes, guys. Carmona, this is my last break, man. I'm done after this. Nothing else really, really close to breaking. So I think we're going to call it. We're back again at 2 o'clock Pacific, so. All right, guys. Good luck. Luis Robert base. You got Reese Hoskins. McKay, Prism, and a blue Xander Bogaerts. Number 75. Mauricio Dubon. And a Seth Brown. Autograph refractor to $4.99. Mike Trout. Carter Kieboom. Seth Brown refractor. And Shogo. For the Reds. Chris Miller with that one. Hilliard. Kyle Lewis refractor. Brandon Belt negative. Alright, next box. Nice, Juan Soto, and there's the short print. Travis with the Washington Nationals. There you go. Lorenzo Cain, Lewis Thorpe, and Jeff McNeil negative. No problem, Travis. No problem, man. Peter and Dylan Cease for the White Sox. Man, is Robert just super, super short printed in autographs this year? I swear. All right, guys, two more boxes. Lizardo. Rosarena for St. Louis. Joshua with that one. Aaron Savale. And Dylan Cease purple. Number All right, guys, coming down to the last box. Good luck. All right, last box. Send it off with a banger, guys. Tatis Jr. Nice, Yordan Alvarez, rookie autograph, okay. That's a much better honor. Luis Robert. Little Yordan for Houston going to Ryan. One that in a little team random as well. Filler break, sorry. And Ramon Laureano, a little green to 99. Luis Robert. Segura. A gold Geno Suarez. 3 out of 50. Boba Shett. A refractor. Base. And Houston boxer Queedy. Autograph. Nice. I'm glad we got a little bigger rookie auto. All right, there you go, guys. That was the break. Let's quickly do a little recap. Show you guys what came out of this four boxes over here. So everything on top loaded is bigger hits, bigger rookies, refractors and stuff. So here you go. This is a little recap, guys. So we got a Juan Soto short print. Urquidy Auto, Bobichette Refractor. Suarez Gold, Robert Base. Liriano /99. Robert, 35th Anniversary. Jordan Alvarez Autograph. Dylan Cease Purple. Savale, a Rosarena. Thorpe, a negative. Jeff McNeil. Dylan Cease Auto, Robert Base. Bogarts Blue. Seth Brown Refractor Auto. Shogo. Kyle Lewis Refractor. Brandon Bell Negative. And then this is from Bowman. Dominguez, Nigel Roberts, Dominguez. Jaron Duran /100 Atomic Auto. You got Bobby Witt Color /150. You got an Ashby Auto, Vargas Auto. And you got Dominguez, Little Shimmer /125, and AJ Puck Auto. So not a bad mixer here, guys. Good names. Appreciate you guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.